when you're combining fractions here, we have the same denominator, so we can just combine their numerators, 3 fraction, adding their numerators, 3 plus 5 is 8, over 16 reduces to 1/2.